Hi, it's Dr. Centeno, and I'd like to take 2 minutes of your time to teach you how to be an educated physician consumer of umbilical cord and placental products, because you're going to get bombarded by this stuff. So this is a presentation sent to me. It's about cell therapy suppliers. And they're talking about mesenchymal stem cells, or MSCs, claiming that their product has MSCs. So pay attention to this, because they're giving us the FACT identification criteria. This is, you have adherence to plastic in culture. You have this phenotype on flow cytometry. So you have these three markers that are positive, these markers that are negative, all at the same time to identify a single mesenchymal stem cells. And then you have to differentiate your cells. Now pay attention to, you have to have these two that are positive, right? CD105 and CD73. Now, these idiots now show you that they have no data on all three of these products as to whether they are CD105 positive or CD73 positive. So by definition, there are no mesenchymal stem cells in these at all. God knows why they're calling this positive markers for MSCs, because they just show that there are no MSCs. Plus, they didn't do any of the plastic adherence. They didn't do any of the differentiation studies that would be required to identify MSCs. And then they show that they're CD34 positive. These guys, that's not a good thing, because those are not MSCs. Those are HSCs, hematopoietic stem cells, for the most part. Realize that for many of these things, these are supposed to be negative, and they're showing they're positive. So again, we are absolutely not showing in any of this data that we have mesenchymal stem cells in this sample. So in summary, the manufacturer's white paper provides the information to identify mesenchymal stem cells, the FACT guidelines. Then it skips over two of the three required tests to actually get there. Then it shows that they don't have the right flow cytometry markers to identify mesenchymal stem cells. Huh? So they're hoping you're too dumb to know the difference. They're hoping that you're going to be wowed by all this data. But now you know the difference. So don't get fooled. Thanks so much and have a great day.